ambas. And increase the setbacks, and the physiological stress is also more, like evapotranspiration, and is highly affected. Then the quality of life is generally around 20 to 40% of dying under contagion or latex, and the quality of that latex is affected. And it's also going to affect millions of farmers and employees that were directly and indirectly supported by water cultivation. And the third aspect is carbon sequestration to rubber plantation. And the lack of rubber plantations have high carbon sequestration potential. And as you know, synthetic rubber is a source of carbon dioxide. 1 kilogram synthetic rubber production of 1 kilogram synthetic rubber will emit more than 10 kilogram carbon dioxide. And the rubber plantation is actually a net sink of carbon dioxide.